use and why, use and why, and why. They and why spells the word any. Use an A, use an and it with a Y. Then you've made the new word any. Use and why, use and why, and it with a Y. They and why spells the word any. Use an A, use an and it with a Y. Then you read the new word any.
Wow, that was fun. Now let's add even more.
I can write, I can write, and decide for any. I can write, I can word, and decide for any. Use an E, use an F, and decide the Y. Then you read the new word any. I can write, I can write, and decide for any. I can write, spell the word, and decide for any. Use an E, use an F, and decide the Y. Then you read a new word, any. I can write, I can write, and decide for any. I can write, spell the word, and decide for any. Use an E, use an F, and decide the Y. Then you read a new word, any. I can write, use an F, and decide for any. I can write, spell the word, and decide for any. Use an E, use an F, and decide the Y. Then you read a new word, any.
Phonics Garden Sight Words. Join us for more.